Hello YouTube, it's me again. I'm back. And I would like to show you where Zach and I went yesterday. As you can hear in the background, the Blue Jays, the Blue Jays song is playing with lyrics. Let's play ball. This is my ticket. Yesterday from, it was Robbie Alomar's day yesterday. They retired his jersey number 12. I have pictures, but you can't upload pictures on YouTube. But I have something that I will cherish for the rest of my life. It's a Robbie Alomar doll, with his pose. It was in 1993. He was going against, Dennis Eckersley from the Oakland Athletics. He hit a home run, which tied the game at 4. It was a very emotional day yesterday. His parents flew in from San Juan, Puerto Rico, to see their son get inducted into the Hall of Fame. The first Blue Jay to ever be inducted into the Hall of Fame. And he was wearing his Blue Jay cap. I would like to read you something. I am proud and honored to be inducted into the National Baseball Hall of Fame wearing a Toronto Blue Jays hat. I'd like to thank the fans for embracing me throughout my career, and most of all, thank you for being a part of my journey. In my heart, this achievement is as much yours as it is mine. I'm so grateful to have your support in achieving my dream. And it was a dream to him to be traded to Toronto. He loved the city of Toronto, and the fans were embraced yesterday, 45,000 strong. It was sold out. Like I said, it was very emotional. There was a lot of alumni there yesterday, like Candy Maldonado. A lot of shout-outs, a lot of thank yous, and, I guess that's all I have to say for now. I would take it out of the box, but it's hard to take him out of the box because his arms are like this. This is what it looked like, basically. It's signed by Robbie Alomar, Hockey Hall of Fame. Hall of Fame 2011, Robbie Alomar number 12. Now, nobody on the ball club can wear number 12 ever. Again, it's retired for good. And I can put this right beside my Carlos Delgado doll, so he won't be lonely. I'll show you to him. Hold on. Yes? 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 No? No? Yes? Carlos is scared of being on the camera, can't you tell? Anyway, this is Carlos Delgado. I got him about three, four years ago. Right, Carlos? See? His number's on the back. 25, isn't that right? Yes, that's right. Anyways, I would like to thank you for watching my channel. And Carlos is still shaking here, so I don't know. Let's play ball. Okay. Anyway, that's all I have to say for now. I'll make videos soon. And again, you should all know who Robbie Alomar is, right? He had 10 Gold Gloves, 6 Division titles, 4 Silver Slugger Awards, 2 ALCS championships, 2 World Series championships, and 1 ALCS MVP of 1992. So, again, from me, Megan, let's play ball.